Alright, hey guys, what is up? Fusion Motions here, and today I'm playing some GTA 5. I'm playing some Drop Zone. I thought this was free mode, but it's Drop Zone, so, yeah. I just got an invite, so, yeah, I didn't know it was this, but Drop Zone, though, I didn't play it a ton. I don't know, my controllers, I might need to change my batteries in a little bit, because my controller's being really... It's just being annoying, like it is a lot, so, yeah. I thought I was gonna die there. This one, you have a gun restriction for this one. Yeah. I think I streamed this when it first came out. It's probably changed quite a bit then, actually. The enemies. PS4 is a joke. Yeah, when I said PS4 is a joke, that someone invited me with the gamer tag that. Oh, I wasn't saying that myself. I just wanna say that because I don't want people to hate on me because I'm saying that. That wasn't me saying that. I was clicking on CSGO case clicker. I wasn't paying attention. Oh, are you kidding me? I hate jumping. I don't like skydiving in this game. It's just really I don't like how it's balanced. Not how it's balanced, but I just don't like how it works. They're right there. Well, I was floating there for a minute. That was weird. What? Where'd the person who even killed me? I'm not sure. This is actually quite a bit of fun, though. Oh, well. Someone lost. Oh, we won. Good. We didn't lose. Continue. There you go. No, that doesn't switch teams. Forgot about that. I open my parachute at the last second, so I don't need to wait. Because, yeah, it's way too slow if you don't do that. It's way too slow. Is that an enemy? That's an enemy. Why isn't it locking onto them? Why isn't it locking on? I thought I just got blown up for a minute. I wish there was a sniper rifle. Okay, I know officially my stream is working now. That's good. I'm actually really... I'm happy I got Wise One here because it's a lot more easier. It's a lot easier to... Not a lot more easier. It's a lot easier to keep track of the stream that way. New follows? Like I got new followers since I was gone. I already know who followed me. They're my 21st follower. I don't know if they're in here right now because they're streaming themselves. Someone flanked me. Someone up there. You're not gonna do that. I don't let it happen. I'm not gonna let someone just sit up there the whole game. We won. We won the match. Alright, I'm back. My controller just disconnected. See, it looks like I'm going into free mode right now. And yeah, I'm probably gonna get another job in a minute. So yeah, hopefully I got a good amount of money from that. I wasn't, actually no, I think I might have got 10,000 from that. I don't remember. I wasn't really paying attention. All right, okay, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. I just turned it up because, yeah, it's actually really weird that if you turn it up all the way, you can hear yourself, but that's the only way I can tell if the at some point.
Hello.
Okay, sorry about that, guys. I just noticed I was talking this whole time, and my mic wasn't even working. It was glitched out, so sorry about that. Yeah, I feel really stupid. I hope that wasn't for too long. Because if it was, then I'm gonna be really mad. Yeah, I'm gonna be really mad if that was for a long time. Because, yeah, that's gonna suck. I really hope that was not for too long, because when I feel really stupid. Okay, I can turn my mic volume down. I was just making sure it was still working. I'm gonna complete this. What? The helicopter go. Where's the helicopter? Oh, it's up there. Let's try and snipe this driver. Oh, I missed. It's not really in the best spot right now. That door doesn't work. Where'd it go? Oh, it's up there still. Staying in one spot. I wanna snipe this driver out. Okay, screw it. I'm just gonna take it out of the sky. Well, it's gone now. Okay, I'm doing a job. I think I might have lost all my viewers because of that mic thing. Wait, Lil Nard, are you still in here? Are you still in here, Lil Nard? I just like how that sounds. I like. Yeah, I'm happy to be in a new crew though, because the other one, I don't even think there was Xbox One players on it. I'm pretty sure this one has Xbox One players because it was recommending me to it, and I don't know if it would recommend me, like a PC or PS4 crew, or maybe even 360 or PS3. I'm not sure. Yeah, but I'm happy I'm in a new crew though now. Okay, there you go. I can't hear my own voice now. That's good. Actually, I think I'm gonna keep it on this because I can hear myself still a little bit, and it's not too loud. So yeah. My mic is pretty. I think I can have like my mic volume almost all the way down on this, and you guys will still be able to hear me pretty well because I have my mic, like for my stream, my mic is turned up quite a bit. I think I might even have it on 100% on my stream. Maybe not. I think I have it at maybe like 80 or 90% actually. yeah, I've got it pretty close to the max amount. Yeah, I'm so happy I customized this car. I still have 1.6 million. So, yeah, and the money I spent, I'll probably make back pretty fast because I play a lot of jobs. By the time my next GTA video comes out, I might even have 2 million. I might have another $1 million, actually, no, probably not, because my next GTA video could be tomorrow. I don't know. I kind of got back into this game, I'd say, because I've been playing it a lot more than I did before. Wait, what is it doing? Right there, I literally couldn't go behind cover. Where's that person shooting at me? Oh, I died. I almost said I got died. Take this stuff away. So it looks better for you guys. Let's switch. I wish it spectated, like if someone's sniping, I wish it spectated in their scope. What? Why did you just blame it on me? Someone destroyed the document, obviously, and it blamed it all on me. Why did you continue? I should've just done restart from the beginning. Wait. I'll be right back, guys. My mic's still working good. Yeah, my controller just glitches out sometimes and it doesn't use my mic, so yeah. There you go, they're all in my car now. Oh yeah, those people are sniping. I forgot. I need to figure out how to get those, like, paint jobs. Like, they actually have, like, a picture on it. That's what I mean by those. Yeah, I just got an invite. Yeah, I guess I'll join this game. Yeah, that car I have. I've got that car. The Albania. Yeah, I think it's the Albania Roosevelt Valor. I got that car. I mean, Roosevelt. Yeah, it's Roosevelt. I got that car and got back to the same amount of money and pretty, like, and not that long. It doesn't take me that long to get back to the amount of money. It was actually pretty crazy how fast I did it. I was pretty surprised. Because I only did that, like, I think it only took me a week or two to get back to the, like, the amount of money I had. Me just make sure I'm in the right session. Yeah, I am. All right. Let's get out of this garage. Yeah, so you guys know probably by the time I do my next GTA video, I'm probably gonna have a different paint job on this car. Because I just need to figure out how to get the custom ones. And then, yeah. We're supposed to get into motor on. I think we're supposed to get motorcycles or something. That's what it seems like. No, I want to buzz my own garage. I barely use this. I literally, this car garage, I've put everything in it that I don't use that much. This car, I haven't used it in a while. But I might actually just make this one like a, at some point I'm probably gonna change that. No, the other one I'm probably always gonna spawn the other one though. Because I've had the other one for a lot longer, too. Yeah, I've never really been into customizing motorcycles that much. Right now, I'm gonna get a different car. Actually, because no one's using motorcycle now. Yeah, I hate that I need to change garages constantly, though. I hate that. There you go. I'm gonna get my. I'm going to get my Zen Torino. Yeah, I'm gonna get my Zen Torino. It's the car out of this garage that's been here the most amount of time. And yeah, I think the original cars that I had in here with the Zen Torino, I haven't had for a while. I got rid of those cars quite a while ago. The Turismo I've had for quite a bit of time. A lot of the cars in there actually have been in there since I was on 360, which wasn't actually even that long ago. If you think about it, because is good for burnouts. Well, this isn't really a burnout, this is a donut. This is a burnout, I'm pretty sure. You go like this, and go like that. I think everyone's just following the streamer. I think everyone's just following where the streamer goes. Yeah, the reason I'm in this session is I'm friends with this streamer. I'm just following everyone else. Stupid wall. Yeah, the musket actually looks like a rifle with a shotgun. I wish there was actually like a rifle in this game that you could actually put a scope on, like a Mosin or something like that. Yeah, this is the skin I've got on it. Which skin do I have on this one? Yeah, gold on this one too. Well, I just killed someone in GTA by accident. I just did it again. That one might have not been an accident, but it was in GTA, not real life. I would never do something like that in real life. I'm not even. I can't even drive in real life. This video. This Santorini does not turn that well at high speeds. I'm just gonna say that right now. Yeah, I used to have an apartment right up here. I used to have an apartment in there, but I sold it. I got rid of it. It's like that second Eclipse Towers one. It's in a pretty good part of town, but. Well, not a pretty good part of town, but like, it's by quite a bit of stuff. It's kind of in like the middle of town. It's really good. I don't know. I just didn't really want it because I kind of just like Eclipse Towers more. It's not. Yeah, at some point I might get another apartment, but right now I don't need one because I've got two.
Okay. Things just got real. You won't regret it.
Let's do this real quick. I want to see how doing this in first person looks. He threw it straight at the machine. He threw it back at the machine. Why is there just a random cop there? I wonder when they're gonna add. I don't know, it seems like the updates they're adding now are just for like other stuff. I want them to just add stuff for the main game. Because I know one of their last updates they did this. Wait, they still have these in here? Actually, no, I don't think they do. I think that's probably just because I That's probably just because I bought them, so I have all of them. What, a party has started a job, would you like to join?
Yes.
I don't want to join the I don't want to buy the Roosevelt. Yeah, I already have the newer Roosevelt. Whoops. Yeah, good, this is the right one. Alright. Do I have any viewers right now? Does it say how many viewers I've got? No, it doesn't. Yeah, I don't think I have any viewers right now. This is another drop zone. Okay. The last drop zone is pretty fun. Hopefully this one is too. Whoops. Those are my teammates. I don't want to shoot at my own teammates. Oh, someone came up behind me. That was literally the person I killed 2 times in a row, so they kind of deserved that. Oh no!
No!
Watching a stream right now, and I was typing in the chat real quick. We're winning!
Yes!
Wish you could take a gun out in there. Cause I would right now and shoot some people. Okay. Good, I'm still alive this time. Oh, I want this. Yeah. Where is everyone? There's all the people we're supposed to kill. Did everyone leave your sling? No. Why doesn't it show them on the map? I always get the green team mixed up from the, like, it shows green things on the map. I'm not sure what they are. I think it's like, I'm not really sure. Oh wait, no, I think we killed so many of them that they're not even, there we go. Yeah, I think we were all parachuting at the same time. Because we killed so many of them. Oh, he killed me. I shouldn't have went to try and kill him. I thought I could get them. Wait, will I have another parachute? Oh no, I don't have another parachute! I'm way too far away! Oh no! Oh yes, I got another parachute! No! That didn't even do anything! Yeah, if you guys hear anything in the background or anything like that, I'm just watching a stream right now, so it's not affecting this or anything like that. It's just on the Twitch app, so it doesn't affect this. If it was affecting this, then I wouldn't be watching it, but it's not affecting my stream at all. Yeah, another person in the game is actually streaming. And I'm not sure if mine's affecting them or not. I don't know, theirs seem to be lagging a little bit. I don't know if it's me though. It probably isn't me. I probably have nothing to do with it. I've been affected by that sometimes though. Because yeah, there's just so much it can handle. Wait, is this like double RP or something like that right now? Oh, there's someone right there. I didn't even notice them. I hate when people come up right behind me. Not fair. Yeah, I was really bored earlier, but I'm not bored anymore. When I started the stream, I was really bored. But I'm not anymore, so. That's a facepalm right there. I think that was literally the biggest fail ever for me. I landed straight. I did literally a faceplant. Well, not a faceplant, but. Again! Straight into the crane! I hate this map so badly. Wait, is this the place I've seen? No, this isn't the place I was at. I've been to. There's one of these, and I've been to it. Like, I saw it in real life. I might have actually seen this one. But no, the one I was at is down there. That, if you guys know where that green bridge is, yeah, I saw that bridge in real life. Finally did it. I finally landed. No! I need to get behind this. No! I can't get blown up. No! That's not cool. What? This isn't fair now. People just left. Yeah, I'm actually kind of mad that my mic cut out because. The old Nard, I don't think he's still in here, but he was in here, and my mic, because of my mic, he left, so, yeah, that sucks. I got a new viewer, and my mic was, it seems like there's always a problem when something happens. Yeah, one time someone I watched followed, and then my controller just kept disconnecting. As soon as they followed. There you go. Yeah, I don't think I've ever been on the green team on this, actually. I think I've only been on the orange team. I'm pretty sure I played this the night it came out. I'm pretty sure I streamed it, too. The night it came out. I'm done. I hate that. Okay, give me a minute, guys. Where is it? Whoops. No, I don't want that. I don't want that. Go off emojis. No. Yeah, I need to type commands in the chat I'm watching right now. That's the reason why I'm doing that stuff and I missed it. No, there's someone right in there. Unless they died. I'm dead. Never mind. Taking this person out. Oh, they know where I am now. Who is shooting at me? There's someone behind here? No. That person. You're dead. Told you. For the people wondering, I didn't pick this skin. Oh, you're not gonna kill me. You're not gonna kill me!
Hello?
Okay, there you go. My mic cut out again. I hate this so much. We won. Okay. Okay, well, that's gonna be the end of the stream, guys. See you guys in the next video and stream. I'll see you guys then. Bye.